everybody. Welcome back to the ADHB channel. Today I'm riding with Vroom Vroom Dana and Brian, and I'm testing out the waters with a new camera. So right now I'm using the GoPro Hero 5 Session. So let me know what you guys think. If you don't like it, maybe I'll just go back to the 4. Oh my God, what the? The bike just died, like straight up. I feel like I'm learning how to ride all over again. I've been pretty busy this week, so I haven't really had a lot of time to go out and ride in the dirt. But the last time I did go, I felt pretty hard, so my right ass cheek does not feel good at all. It's freaking sore.
Where I am, you really turned up the hill.
I think I could do the wall.
I mean, you could try it.
You got pinned though.
Hey, I'm not against anything.
I'm gonna let you go first though to make sure there's no hidden rocks inside the bushes. Oh, well, he made that look really easy.
Yeah.
It's gonna be sad if I don't make it now. It didn't look that intense over there, but now that I'm dead straight with it.
Fuck yeah! That was awesome. I gave you a 1 out of 10. I feel bad.
Lost a bit of control there. It's like I'm already down, but why roost me? Jeez. That is like some next level savagery. Me? You want me to do that? I don't know. It's pretty gnarly.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
That was so cool!
Holy shit!
That bail was on point!
What the fuck?
That was great!
I wasn't prepared for that!
Were you trying to backflip? Because that's how you backflip!
That was cool.
That was like the best bail that could have happened from that.
Yeah, that was awesome.
You remember that new throttle tube I just bought? Broke it. Before you guys comment and tell me that I need to learn this and that because I keep breaking my throttle tube. Yes, I did mess that one up. But the reason my throttle tubes keep breaking is because the handlebars are actually too short, so the tube doesn't fit all the way on. I actually need to buy new handlebars. I just haven't really gotten around to it. So, for the time being, anytime I drop my bike, more than likely the throttle tube's gonna be broken.
I got a challenge for you.
Okay.
I'm going to give you a 10 second head start. Or, okay, yeah, 10. I was gonna say 15, but that might be extreme. We'll see. To get from here to the top of that hill, it's all one trail. I'll give you 15 seconds head start to start from here, and I'll meet you at the top of the hill from this point. So right when you take off, I'll leave 15 seconds after.
If I don't make it up there before you do,
I get to push you in the lake.
I guess I better make it up there. I don't really want to get pushed in the lake.
Yeah.
It looks really sketchy.
It's super, super, super sketch. And when it's this dry, that's just like marble. So you'll probably, I'll follow behind you because the best case scenario, you slide down the hill and then just roll all the way to the bottom. Super off camber. Middle is easier, way easier. The trail is a little hairy. I'll let you pick your poison.
I don't think I'm ready for this, Dana.
That's why you just do things. Like when I launched myself into a tree.
Yeah, you just do it.
I just did. I didn't really think about it. I wish I thought about it.
Like
but
when I tried to go over the car?
Yeah.
Did it.
When he went over the car, he just...
None of these examples are great examples. Yeah. Both of you guys got pretty hurt.
That's a great example.
Yeah, because we did it.
Yeah.
I should have chose this way. I should have went down the middle. Assuming.
That looks nasty.
Are we going through that?
I didn't want him, but now I do want him.
That's disgusting.
At first, I was like, we got to turn around.
But yeah.
Then, I had a great idea.
Oh my God.
We go through it. Mind blown. Because, look, you got about a 90% chance you will make it. So that's no fun. But there is always that minor percentage where there's like a rock under there, a body under there, you hit it, lose it, drenched. Hilarious.
How deep does it get down over there? Because here I can see, but...
I legitimately have no idea.
Don't stop.
Yeah.
So there's a possibility it could be like knee high.
Yeah.
Possibility, but it's California, so it's highly unlikely.
That's exactly what it's...
That was so much worse than I thought.
I didn't get it on camera.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm glad I talked you into that. That was great.
I almost went down in the middle. Man. It got really deep and it just got really slippery. I was like, this is it.
Man, it got deep.
I didn't think that was gonna happen.
Oh, me neither. Like I was thinking maybe a foot max.
Yeah.
Not 2 feet.
I was like up to like right here.
Oh my God. This is a great trail.
Yeah, what trail?
This is a great rocky wash. All right, I'm gonna give you another challenge. You gotta make it past that first little hump where that big flat rock is, and I'll leave 10 seconds after you this time.
This may not be level 9, but this is definitely some like quadruple, black diamond, double XL, quadruple D cup, extra milk on the side, status. It's fun though.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? What hurts? What hurts?
My head.
Just your head?
I hit it pretty hard.
Okay, that's good.
Oh my god. I'm in a lot of pain, I'm not gonna lie. That was a bell ringer.
Like, it's all fun and games after, like, you know you're not dead.
I thought I was dead. For a minute, I thought, I'm like, this is it. I'm a paraplegic, both my legs are broken. I might as well just shut my eyes and just wait for the gate. Before I call it a day, I can't end it like that. I feel like I have a concussion and a broken leg. But the show must go on, because I was really looking forward to that jump. If I can ride from here to the next tree, I think I could hit the jump.
Here. Yeah, you can. You're being a puss.
Nope, can't do it. Oh my god.
Jump now.
Oh.
Jump now. One good one.
I can't do it. Oh! Oh, it hurts so much to put any pressure on my right leg. I'm still gonna do the tabletop. This hurts really bad. But I came here to do the tabletop, so I'm gonna do it for old time's sake. You guys remember this tabletop back on the WR250R? But we're heading back now. My leg hurts, I'm not gonna lie. It really does not feel good at all putting any pressure on it. But at least I conquered the jump a little bit. I didn't get as much air as I wanted to because it was hurting so bad. But hey, I did it. I did it after a stupid fall, which, by the way, was a freaking gnarly ass fall. I had a ton of fun today riding with Vroom Vroom Dana and Brian. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, make sure to leave a like. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe so you can see more stupid adventures and most likely me falling. Until next time, peace.
I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you. Coming with the thunder, baby, might just clap your crew. I roll out in the morning light, whip that Harley bike, all black.